structural to introduction about champion table tennis racket Biscaria.
Biscaria is a Shakerland racket released by Batman in 1993. This is the first racket with the new material ALC, which is a special material made by crossing vectron fiber with carbon. There was already released a racket with just Ariette and just carbon at the time, but Ariette blade speed is not enough. Also, carbon blade is difficult to deal off spin. ALC blade is made to make up for these two shortcomings. The thickness is 5.8mm and plywood composition is Koto for the top, Rimba for the middle, and Polonia for the core material. This configuration is also used by various rackets, for example, Timberborn Street, Chanjike ALC, Kenta Matsudaira, and Ringawian ALC. These have the same blade, but the only difference is the grip design. A lot of people have said that flare handle fits in the hand, and it is easy to switch between both hands in the front turn. There are many rackets that similar shape of Biscaria. By the way, Colwell 5-plugged racket is about 1mm thinner, but the shape is almost the same. In ALC blade, Timberborn Speed and Morbansky Conlin for special, and Mace feature the Rimba from the upper blade. As other variations increase, Biscaria is no longer selected. But the top player like Kokiniwa and Chanjika use it. And after the transition to plastic boards, ALC rackets have become popular again. Therefore, it was resold in 2019 in Japan. It is now one of the standard rackets among Japanese players. The main users are Chanjike, Wanchukin, Yuki Hirano, Wanmanyu, Kasumi, Ishikawa, Jonjihi, and Ken. There are quite a lot of combinations of 5 plus 2 plywood composition of Koto Rimba and Polonia and fiber with carbon, so there are many blades that have similar performance. For example, original 2 carbon from Donic, Stradivarius from Exxon, Armnet from Yasaka, and Tornado King Spirit from Daku. The thickness of the original 2 carbon is 5.5mm, but my personal impression is it almost the same for Biscaya. By the way, I bought this blade because I can use only straight handle, but 1 month later, I got information about the release of Biscaya. Chanjike, Francesa, and Kasumi Ishikawa have won with this racket. The oldest record with Biscaria was by Tamara Bros in 2003. Why it wasn't so popular in the past? Maybe it was because there are many players who choose 5 or 7 plywood. In the year of 2000, Brewster was still available, so its rackets are often used such as Corvette, Adolescent, Avalox, Clipper. Thank you for your watching.